No, it is a trick question.
But why is it a trick question?
Because Chevy didn't make the 327 and 55. The 327 didn't come out till 62. And it wasn't offered in the Bel Air with a four-barrel carb till 64. However, in 1964, the correct ignition timing would be 4 degrees before top dead center.